Good news for drivers in the West Miami-Dade area. The entrance ramp opened today from eastbound Southwest 8th Street, U.S. 41, to northbound Florida's Turnpike extension. The ramp is on the right after the Turnpike overpass. Message boards have been installed to give drivers a heads up. Katie Johnston for CBSMiami.com.